Fans, we welcome you back live. That's right, we are live for the third hour of Nitro here on TNT. We're cooking with Ric Flair and DDP. And Ric Flair has taken over this matchup. Kurt Hennig, as you know, fans, came out to ringside right before the break. He has not been involved, but he has been out to lend moral support to Ric Flair, Mike.
Certainly has. Flair totally on the offense. Those patented knife-edge chops, and he drives another one in, has it in the driver's seat.
But Paige, we talked about heart and determination that we saw and seen with Mysterio. Paige, much the same here, Brain. He is not letting... Oh! Ric Flair, face first! Oh! I think he lured him in with that face-first drop that time, because he caught him with the back elbow.
Watch Kurt Hennig.
Well, you know, you can't do that. I mean, it's if you're Diamond Dallas, you can't do that.
No, I mean us.
Because he's got to concentrate on this 13-time former world champ here.
Yeah, certainly focus the key for Paige against Flair.
Whipped him to the far side, tried a hip toss. But Paige caught him.
Wow.
Oh, boy.
Spinning neck breaker by DDP. That's just what we talked about. Stay focused on Flair and don't turn your back on him.
Brain, you said watch Kurt Hennig, and that's exactly what Paige did, and it cost him.